her first ever game taken off the reigning world and Olympic champion.